Hey guys, this is the second half of the process. I'm gonna put my hair up because I'm fully having it down. So I'll be doing it. I'm like, my hair irritates me sometimes. Anyway, so yeah. This is the second process. What I have right now is copper wire, tweezers, scissors to cut the copper wire, another clear bottle, gloves, a whole foil that I didn't use, a spoon that I used last time, which is fine. So what I'm gonna do is this. Yep, it's already past that time. So taking this off, putting it right over here. My gloves on. Come on. If you're wondering, yes, I did bring another pair of gloves just in case something doesn't go right. So taking my rubber band off. Oh, I forgot to take this off. Okay, we're gonna need this. Grab a towel, so yeah. So clean dry. We're slowly gonna take this off. Okay, this is the old foil that I might reuse. So what we're gonna do is try not to have the crystal that's in here go into this jar. So let me see where she is at. Maybe if I... Uh-oh. Where did she go? There you are. So, here's the process. Isn't that pretty? So that's the crystal. I gotta put that down gently. Now, I'm gonna do this. This is a cream jar. Put this to the side. Oh, damn. I forgot my Bible. Put this over here, over there. Now, before I do anything and furthermore, I feel like I'm missing something. Pencil. Give me. I have a million of these. The reason why is because I draw. Now, what I'm going to do is add more of this. Okay. I eyeball everything, so it shouldn't be any different with it. Might put a little bit more. See? The reason why I'm keeping it this color, I want to see how it turns out. But yeah. Anyways, so after I'm done with this, over there, let me take this off for now. And I'm s- give me a minute. Look how pretty it is. So I gotta gently dry this off. It's a crystal. A homemade crystal. Okay, maybe I pinched that a little too hard. So this was the only one that formed, which I'm fine with. I'm like really satisfied with it. Like, I'm not even joking. So anyway, let me dab, dab, dab. Hopefully nothing happens. Oop, come back here. Okay, take tweezers again to flip it over. Oop. Don't know. Okay. Now, this is the process is really gonna bug me. So I have to put this around my pencil and my itty bitty bitty crystal seed. So what I'm gonna try and do is this. Just enough for it to be there. We go. Not this long. Because you don't want it too long and then it sinks in the bottom. Ta-da. So that's done, and you come back over here. Okay, you go back in there, stop the move. And now, what I'm gonna do is wrap this around the pencil first. It's a little too big for me. So, I'm gonna twist, twist. Yeah! Never do that. Always step away. I'm gonna have to take off the gloves. Just for now. So I can twist this up. Okay, wrap this around one more time, and then wrap this around. And now for the fun part, I gotta wrap it around the crystal. So what I'm gonna do, soft, not like it when it's soft, just gently fold this over. So this crystal is super soft that you have to watch what you're doing. So since it is attached to a pencil, I have to carefully do this. There's one wrap. Don't fall, don't break. Hey. I just said don't fall. Rude. Runaway crystal. Oh, dang it. So I'm gonna have to do this a little differently. So since I got the semi measurement of it, open this up a little bit, twist the top, and I guess I'm gonna open it a little bit so some of it can go in. Do that. Okay. I'm gonna squeeze this gently. Okay. Enough for it to hold. See? This is the base. They call it the seed of the crystal. And once you put it back into this, it'll form into a bigger crystal. And you just have to let it go for like 24 hours, maybe 48 hours, maybe more. Who knows? It's supposed to grow to a big crystal, but since this is like only my second time attempting this, I am gonna go like a medium to small crystal. So, see that? Isn't it pretty? And I already know what it's gonna be like when it's fully grown. Before I do that, I gotta do this. Okay, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add a little bit more of alum salt. Where did I put that spoon? I gotta make sure it's stirred all the way. Oh no, be careful. What are you doing there, buddy? You don't belong there. this is like room temperature. This is room temperature. So it's fine being room temperature because it's gonna take a bit for it to grow. Now I gotta make a new note. And everything. I hate not wearing gloves. I know this science is not really as dangerous as the other ones, but you know, I'd rather have safety precautions. If that makes sense. Yep, this is going on 15 minutes. I should have been done a while ago, but the process took a little longer because the crystal wanted to fight me. And one more wrap, which is the bigger piece of foil. So I'm gonna put this all to the side, close you before something happens. And this. I'm not figured that out yet. So what I'm doing is really closing it up because no dust or anything is supposed to go in here. And we'll see where the time process goes. And this back. This baby grows. She's hanging in there. Yes, I am using a Tostito can, okay? Leave me alone. And now, this is done. Put this over here for now. I have to get a new one. Let's do a different color. Still yellow today. So what time is it? 11:15. Today is March. Again, 24 hours to maybe 72 hours. And we'll put a heart, a crystal seed. Sticky note. And it's gonna go right. Let's see. Right about here. No, just put it right here on top of the pencil. Or not. He wants to fight me today. You know what?
or there we go. And here we go. March 18th, 11:15 p.m. Maybe 24 to 72 hours is a questionable one because I might just leave it in for 24 hours and then try again later. And this is a crystal seed growth. So stay tuned. And you guys have a great night. I will see you tomorrow.